Hey, Eagles, me and my partner want to explain to you the Escambia County School app for you and your parents. The app is to keep track of what's going on in the district.
The app is called ECSD Families and is available for download in the Apple App Store for iPhones and on Google Play for Android phones for free.
The app contains calendars, sports news, school and district news, information on transportation, and access to the district portal for personal information on grades and schedule.
Jeff Elliott, an ECSD coordinator of student data systems, walked board members through the new app during a presentation Friday morning on the board's workshop. He said, "We want to encourage our parents and students to stay up to date on current attendance and current grades.
Making sure parents can stay informed, that quick, that easy access, it's just right there," said Jeff Elliott with the Escambia County School District.
Malcolm Thomas, our school superintendent, said, "The app will allow parents with multiple students in the district schools to get information on each child by logging into their parent portal accounts."
Malcolm Thomas said in a news release, "We are excited to enter the app area and hope this will be a way for us to communicate quickly with families during an emergency or to share our good news."
The main goal is to make it easy for parents to see how their children are doing in school. They can quickly get information on attendance, assignments, and grades through the app. It will be short and will help us and our parents keep connected to our school and what is happening in our school community.
I'm Tyler.
And I'm Brian.
Back to you, anchors.